What's up, everybody, and welcome back to another edition of the Technology and Gadget Show. About a couple of months ago, Corel came up with their newest update for their video editing program, Corel Video Studio Pro 5. And with this update came a lot of great features. But one feature I was really glad that they did, and that feature was a screen capture program. Now let me show you a little bit of how it works.
Now there's two ways that you can start the screen capture program. One way is to click on this little reel right here with the red dot. Then click on the screen capture icon. The other way is to click on the capture tab at the top. Then you find screen capture right there, click on that. Okay, once you do that, this little box will appear. It has your record and your stop button. And for additional options, just click on that settings button. Now when you're done recording, it'll automatically by default appear in your samples folder. Then all you have to do is drag it into your timeline. Corel makes using the screen capture program quick, simple, and easy. No more using two different programs to do my screen capturing. All my editing needs found in Corel Video Studio Pro 5.